All right, guys. Now I am getting sick. I'm coming down with something, but I wanted to show you a big finding I got on my, the door rattle that I've been searching for a long time. On this door, I've done everything: door panel, pillar, everything. And actually, my kid in the Preston in the back seat finally figured it out. It was so obvious. I've heard a lot of people talk about the armrest rattle, and I just never, it didn't sound like it was coming from there. And we determined that I think 90% of that noise is the button that a lot of people do a fix on. And even though it was here, somehow it was echoing out to the door. Like, I kept hearing it at the door. Then the wife just lifted this as we were driving, and it stopped. And then 10 times today, I'm listening to the rattle. I put my finger on it, and it stops. So I'm gonna finally do this armrest rattle fix that probably a lot of people have already done, and somehow it was just echoing other places, you know? So I'd be super stoked. I gotta figure this out. I sound like death. I did watch a couple of videos. I know I have to take off some of these covers and various clips here to kind of get to the screws and see if I can get this stock piece out, and then I can worry about the felt tape and different things I'll do over there. All right, so the very first thing I want to do is pop off this cover. I'll go right in the middle. Try not to scratch it. I had already clipped it, just so you know. That's why it came off so easy. And behind there, the Phillips screw is the first thing that you want to take off here to start disassembling this. So then, after you have your Phillips out, you're going to pull up on this whole piece, which kind of ends right here. Just pull back on it. Ugh. My hands are so cold that it kind of sucks. All right. And then you can get to your two screws right there, which are the cover. So it's pretty easy to get to it here. I'm going to take those two screws off, and then the cover's out in my hand. All right. And there you go. Cover's off. Now we can do more work inside and get to work on this. All right, guys. So here's what you got with the felt tape here. Now I covered up a little square that you just depress it with a screwdriver to take off this cap. Then I did felt tape all the way around the edges and covered the hole because it doesn't really need it. But I did cut it open here to make sure we can slide back onto the stem. And now I'll put it back in here and see if we got enough buffer. Might even be tight, but it doesn't need to move much as long as it takes care of all that. See, I got felt all the way around the edge. Super sweet. Let's go ahead and put it back in and check it. So a couple extra tips on this piece here. Now, I had wrapped it more than fully around, and it kind of stops the button from moving, but that doesn't really matter. The only thing this button is for releasing the extension, and I've never in 3 years not used the extension. So I'd rather have a solid button rather than only half wrap it, risk a little bit of movement and rattle. And I'd rather just get it super solid so it's definitely not going to move, and I leave it up all the time. So you just don't want to go maybe a double wrap, as you may have trouble getting it to fit back in there. But I'm pretty much, as you can see, just about going 100% around. And I'm going to use a nail scissors for your fingernails, which is real sharp, to just trim all the excess off the top here. All right, guys, I have it reinstalled. I didn't make it so tight that it doesn't bounce back. See that? And I did go with the exact thing you just saw with a little gap of the tape, but it almost went all the way around. And you can see now, 100%, completely gone. Zero rattle. This is the key. This might have been my rattle for the last year that I've been trying to track down. So good luck with it. Again, just real simple. There's four screws here you take off, then you fold this out, and then there's four screws under here that you'll see when you take this off, and then that's when you can move this whole assembly with the stem and push it forward to get that button off.